Known for his online videos and social media presence, one of the main leaders of Colombia's National Liberation Army, Andrés Venegas Londoño, was killed during a military operation. President Iván Duque said the rebel commander, better known by his nom de guerre Uriel, died in the coastal Pacific province of Chocó.
In this military operation, a dangerous criminal responsible for crimes such as kidnapping, the murder of social leaders, the harassment of populations, the murder of soldiers and police officers fell.
Uriel is accused of being behind a 2019 car bomb attack on a police academy in Bogota, which left 21 recruits dead. The National Liberation Army, or ELN, had been in peace talks with the government, but Duque put an end to them following the attack. The left-wing rebel group was founded in 1964. These days, they're said to operate in about 10% of the country with some 2,300 fighters. It's the last formal guerrilla group left in Colombia after the government reached a peace agreement with the larger Revolutionary Armed Forces of Colombia, or FARC, in 2016.